Und speichern erst einmal. Gut. Ich hab's geschafft. Eine andere Variante wäre gewesen, ich hätte einfach irgendwann während dem Fight den Spider-Donut essen können. Dann wäre die Nachricht von den Spinnen aus den Ruinen früher gekommen. Aber ich hab's auch ohne geschafft. Also kann ich die beiden Spider-Sachen jetzt ohne Probleme verwenden. Das war eigentlich nur für diesen Boss-Fight hier. There you are, dearie. You're always welcome in my parlor. Just stay on your best behavior. There you are. Gut. Und jetzt wird's gleich creepy. It's a poster for Metatron's latest stage performance. A tragic tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Oh, Dead Human. Ja, Metatron mal wieder. Hallo, Metatron. Could it be? Ja, Metatron. My true love? Metatron. Oh, my love. Nein, ich singe jetzt nicht. Please run away. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. Even if it breaks my heart. They'll put you in the dungeon. It will suck, and then you die a lot. Yeah. Really sad. You are gonna die. Cry, cry, cry. Also gute Sänger ist Metatron nicht. So sad it's happening. Ja, die Sternstuppe am Ende. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well, Toodles. Wir haben einfach auf die Fernbedienung drücken. Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a puzzle so distantly my paramour will surely perish. Ja, das kennt ihr da. Oh, heavens have mercy, the horrible cruel time maze. Das hat Papyrus damals in Snowden versucht, gegen uns einzusetzen. Und jetzt die große Auflösung. Der Computer, den Papyrus benutzt hat, sah so aus wie Metatron. Vielleicht war es Metatron. Each color tile has its own statistic function. For example, green tile sounds the noise, and then you must fight a monster. Red tiles will actually wait a second. Didn't we see this puzzle about 100 rooms ago? Ja, haben wir gesehen. That's right, you remember all the rules, don't you? Great. Then I won't waste your time repeating them. Oh, and you better hurry, because if you don't get through in 30 seconds, you'll be incinerated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling. Nö, danke. Hab keinen Bock. Ich bleib einfach hier stehen. Um wieder ein Easter Egg zu triggern. Und ja, was Metatron da oben schreibt. Na, let's watch. The Fry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, oh my. Any minute now. Robotikov. Wing. Watch out, I save you. I'm hacking into the firewall right now. Ja, sie hat die Firewall deaktiviert. Oh no, how could this happen? Fight again by the brilliant Dr. Alphys. That's right. Come on, Metatron. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone. Puzzle? Over? Alphys, darling, what are you talking about? Did you forget what the green tiles do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster. Well, darling, we will... Well. You never stepped on a green tile. And now you're going to die. Yeah. Metatron attacks. Genau das nämlich. Das ist nämlich eine von drei Möglichkeiten, mit diesem Puzzle umzugehen. Entweder man versucht's und schafft's nicht. Dann muss man mit Metatron kämpfen, weil man auf jeden Fall auf ein grünes Teil getreten ist, ganz am Anfang. Oder man schafft es und muss trotzdem gegen Metatron kämpfen. Oder eben wie hier, man macht gar nichts und muss trotzdem gegen Metatron kämpfen. Act, Metatron, yell. You yell, nothing happened. This is it, darling, say goodbye. Oh, Alphys' Telefon. Is that your phone? You better answer it. Hey, this is some... This seems bad, but don't worry. There's one last thing I hinted on your phone. You see that yellow button? Go to his phone's act menu and press it. Your phone's act menu is glowing. Yellow. You press the yellow button, the phone is resonating with Metatron's present. This is it, darling, say goodbye. Ja, episch, dreht sich das Herz rum und wird gelb. Now press C. Yeah, Space Invaders. Oh, oh, you've defeated me. How can this be? You were stronger than I thought, is it or whatever. Wing, looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you. Klar. What? Oh no, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone. Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a total screw-up. Like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself. So thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we are almost to the core. It just passed MTT Resort. Come on, let's finish this. Jo. Das Puzzle ist deaktiviert zum Glück. Jetzt können wir aber mal Papyrus und Dante anrufen. Wing wing. Wow, I saw it. The multicolor tile puzzle. Seems like you weren't able to complete it. You've got to be prepared next time. I have to explain it all again. You see, red tiles are impassable, pink tiles don't do anything, green tiles are... Ja, einfach mal auflegen, das wird zu viel. Plate tiles... Was auch immer Plate tiles machen. Dumm-di-dumm-di-dumm. So. Hallo, Nice Cream Guy. Und ja, hier sind wir wieder, hier. I can't believe you got to dance with Metatron. Big deal. Earlier, the human and I danced with Death. Wow, is Death cool? Yeah, she's like super hot. I want to meet Death. Und ja, der hier ist auch neu. Wing wing. A poster for Metatron's show. That's neato. I want a poster for my puzzles. Oh, and I want a poster for all of my big fights. I really wish we could have a live band. And a barbecue. And fireworks. And a second barbecue. Won't you just eat barbecue instead of fighting? Let's do it. We could use the spares as kebab skewers. And bones as kebone skewers. What's a kebone? Like a kebab but with only bones. Yeah. Metatron looked really, really cool in that dress. It sort of makes me feel like I could wear one too. Metatron, ja. Metatron ist Metatron. Gehen wir lieber weiter. Hallo, Nice Cream Guy. Hey, it's you again. Business is excellent here. These two fellas bought all my ice cream. I've actually sold off of everything. Sorry. Wait, I've still got something for you. A big smile. How about that? I'm so happy. Ice cream is really changing the world. Yeah. Oh, hey. We are, like, taking a rain check on that killing you thing. Like, don't tell Undyne about this, okay? He seems happy. He seems happy. You didn't tell her, did you? Nein, natürlich nicht. Achso, von da kommen wir her. Und lustig, wie... Ja, mindestens hier am Schluss ist alles voller grüner Teils. Also hätten wir Metatron so bekämpfen müssen. Aber ich wollte euch mal das zeigen, wenn man einfach überhaupt nicht geht. Und hey, Kumpel. Hey, hey, did you remember my name? Did you? Natürlich. What? You remember? How could I be so easily defeated? I always remember that you remembered. Ring, ring. Wait. What if R&L stand for right and left? No way, that makes no sense. Cause if you face the opposite way, they'd be wrong. But if you face the other way, how can you know there's really still wrong? Let's not get philosophical over the alphabet. Yeah. So, was sagt denn Undyne zu den Royal Guards hier? What? RG01 and RG02 are slacking off? Come on, they should be killing you right now. Not that I want them to, I mean. But they could at least try, you know? Sie haben es ja versucht. I almost captured you. Where's my ice cream? Nimm einfach den Schnee draußen, Papyrus. Oh, hi, Sans. There's no response. Hey. Go up to that creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals. Ist ja überhaupt nicht verdächtig. Hey. Go up to that creepy alleyway on the right for some great deals. Und hi, Sans. Was ist hier oben? Hier oben ist nichts. Und ja, MTT Resort. MTT für Metatron. Hier sieht man es nochmal ganz genau. Hey, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first? Natürlich. Great, thanks for treating me. Over here, I know a shortcut. Sans weiß überall den Shortcuts, deswegen ist er überall. Und trollt. Well, here we are. So, your journey is almost over, huh? You must really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling, Bardo. Duff. Maybe sometimes it's better to take what's given to you. Down here, you've already got food, drink, friends. Is what you have to do really worth it? Oh ja, jetzt wird's sentimental. Hm. Ah, forget it. I'm rooting for you, kid. Hey. Let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in Snowden Forest, right? Du bist überall, Sans. I sit out there and watch for humans. It's kind of boring. Fortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day I'm knocking them out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock-knock. And suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice. Who's there? Ja, das war Rotorial. So, naturally, I respond, dishes. Dishes who? Dishes a very bad joke. Then she just holds with laughter. Ja, vorher hat sie wohl den Boldly und den Shingles joke. Like it's the best joke she's heard in 100 years. So I keep him coming and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I say, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I don't know you could yodel. Wow. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We keep telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky with all his bedtime story. Ja, Papyrus muss man doch ins Bettchen bringen. But she told me to come by and by again, so I did. Then I did again and again. It's a thing now. Telling bad jokes through the door. It would. Hmm. One day, though, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what was up, then she told me something strange. If a human ever come to this door, could you please, please promise me something? Watch over them and protect them, will you not? Now I hate making promises, and this woman, I don't even know her name, but someone who sincerely likes bad jokes, has an integrity you can't say no to. Ach, deswegen passt Sans auf und auf. Don't you get what I'm saying? That promise I made to her, you know what you should, what would have happened if she hadn't said anything? Buddy, you'd be dead where you stand. Und das sagt er auch noch mit leeren Augenlöchern. Hey, lighten up, Bucko. I'm just joking with you. You're sonst told. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. That's right, isn't it? Well, chalk it up to my great skills. Huh. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Cause someone really cares about you. Und da verschwindet Sans einfach. Wahrscheinlich durch die Hintertür. It's a platoon of Ficuses. Ja, Ficusse. It's some kind of TV show featuring Metaton. It's a potted plant. It's a potted plant. Hi. As I come in, I realize I forgot to make a reservation. But I didn't want to look like I messed up, so I kept walking in anyway. Now I'm just kinda consuming dew of this Ficus. As I came in, I realized I forgot to make a reservation. Ja. Du bist sehr schlau, Kumpel. Gut. Also, Sans hat uns gerade eine sehr dramatische Story erzählt. Nämlich, dass Torje dafür verantwortlich ist, dass Sans uns beschützt. It's a wall of fame full of quotes and photos from visiting celebrities. The food is to die for, Georgia Stein and Fragrance. My face tastes beautiful. These are all Metaton. It's some kind of TV show featuring Metaton. It's a performance schedule. Comedians, dancers, Sans. Seems there's a break now. Ja, Sans eben. Hallo Teufel. Our engineer, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to foil human attacks. But now building things winding and confusing is some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without being up to your armpits in puzzles. Ja, und der Typ sieht putzig aus. I work at the core. The inside is a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day, I sure love puzzle. Ja, okay, der Chor kann sich jedes Mal verändern. Und hallo, Snowdrake. I'm the resort comedian, I'm very funny, people laugh at me. Now my son, he wants to be a comedian like his father, but his jokes aren't funny. He tells these awful puns, he's an embarrassment to our family. Haha, that's not funny. Since his mother passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore. So he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. Haha, that's not funny. Ja, das ist Snowdrakes Vater, also das Snowdrake, dem wir im Snowden begegnet sind und vor dem wir ein Familienfoto auf dem anderen Monster kleben gefunden haben. Talking to you about this, it's breaking my heart. That's not funny. Nein, das ist wirklich nicht lustig eigentlich. Snowdrakes Mutter ist gestorben und Snowdrake ist einfach abgehauen, weil er es nicht mehr tragen konnte. Hallo Fischgesicht. Blub blub, you have to reserve a table to eat here. You also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your... Blub blub. Also hier muss alles reserviert werden und wir können nicht ins Reservierungsbuch reingucken. Gut. Und ja, MTT Resort ist ein Hotel mit einem sehr tollen Rezeptionisten. As we know, the elevator to the city is not working. With covers, this incident rooms are running at special rate. 200 G a room. Interested? No. Do let us know if you change your mind. Have a spectacular day. The relaxing atmosphere of this hotel fills you with determination. Good. There's an inscription of this fountain. Royal Memory Fountain built 20,010 and X. Metatron added last week. Ja, das ist toll, dass Metatrons neue Skulptur in dem Brunnen, die mal lächeln kann, den ganzen Boden unter Wasser setzt. Welcome to the Entity Resort, Hotland's biggest apartment building turned hotel. Whenever you're here for a night or still live here, Entity Resort prides itself on a great stay. Just passing through, nice. Entity Resort prides itself on being passed through. So, ich will jetzt mal kurz eine Kleinigkeit gucken.